the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me, don't worry about your side. She said, boys like a little more booty to hold a knife. And no, it won't be no stick pick, no silicone body, though. Snyders of Hanover. You could instantly win, baby. Enter and play online at www.winpieces.com. Pretzel pieces, bursting with flavor. Hot buffalo wing. Artificially flavored sourdough hard pretzel.
Alright, that right there is proof that my audio is working now. Which means I can get down to business now and start saying all the things I wanted to say. Which is a lot of fucking things. You're probably not asking yourself what could possibly be the purpose of this channel. What could possibly be the purpose of a channel titled Gaylord Gaming that has zero subscribers and three videos at the time of you watching this? Well, let me tell you, young fellow, my fellow internet crab. The purpose of this channel is to piss off as many people as possible. I want to become the AIDS of the internet. I'm going to bring it to a point where people are going to be so fucking pissed with me that they will actually piss their pants. Not even joking. Now you might be thinking, well, Gaylord, that's all great and all, but Leafy is here has already taken that position. That is only partly true, though, because compared to me, Leafy is soft as fuck. I mean, seriously. Let's just look back at the whole H3H3 versus Leafy situation, where H3H3 called out Leafy for making fun of a retarded kid. As soon as he realized that he had fucked up, he backed off like a bitch. Leafy has morals and thus restricts himself to certain territories. If YouTubers had continued to make fun of him for his mistake there, I'm pretty sure he would have left YouTube at some point. I, on the other hand, will make fun of whoever the fuck I want to. It doesn't matter if you're autistic, gay, black, I don't care. Social standards don't apply to my goal. I'll say whatever I want to, whoever I want to, as long as it A, gets me views, and B, is destructive in some way. I don't want to create a community. I want to create an anti-community that makes the established YouTube environment become unstable and unsure of itself. It must be said, though, that Leafy is not a pinhead. He says it himself, he's basically the biggest cyberbully on the internet. The difference between Leafy and I, however, is that Leafy will back off if you give him enough pressure, just like any other YouTuber. And put under heavy fire, any person is going to back off and apologize. This is how internet fights are won, by one person backing off. That is why I'll make it a point in this channel never ever to back off until the target gives up first. That way I can never lose a fight. And as long as I do this, I technically cannot be defeated. Now, of course, there are holes in this way of thinking. But if done correctly, it is as real as basic arithmetic. And that's a super powerful concept. Now, let's slow this motherfucker down a bit before I get ahead of myself. You heard me say that social standards don't apply to my goal, quote-unquote. Let me elaborate on that a bit. What exactly is my goal here? As you may or may not know, YouTube has become much more defined as of late. What I mean by this is that specific YouTubers are becoming more and more established. The lines between different communities are becoming clearer and clearer, and new systems are being put in place by both YouTubers and its users that are making the website more and more like a democracy and less like the anarchist state of the internet that we all know and love. Everyone on the internet is getting a bit scared as corporate and government interests are slowly taking hold and creating laws. The reason this is a scary thing is because the internet has traditionally been a completely free anarchist environment, which has allowed for the creation of so many amazing ideas and cultures. It is my belief that everyone on YouTube understands this But it's clear that we have unintentionally taken a lot of this anarchism away by creating a select few communities that tower over all the others. As these super communities gain attention and fight amongst each other, they're choking the available free viewer space. That is where I come in. If I can create enough traction and create enough destabilization, I believe that I can suppress this chokehold. The reason this must be done by someone at some point is because YouTube is pretty much the center point of the internet's free culture right now. If we lose YouTube's freedom, we lose a lot of the rest of the freedom. So, to all you faggots who are listening right now, if you are at all convinced as to what I'm saying, I'd be happy to have you come along the gay train as I fuck over this website. Subscribe if you feel, but more importantly, you need to be a complete dickhead to everyone online, including me. Dislike this video. Dislike every video. Call Jenna Marbles a fucking fag and a hoe at the same time. Any small act helps. As for why this channel is called Gaylord Gaming, well, it's because your mom is a dirty bitch and needs to stop asking homeless people for sex. Alright, everybody, just like Leafy, I'm gonna say, in conclusion today, Donald Trump is an asshole, the Jews are still being oppressed after over 3,000 years, and Mickey Mouse did 9/11. It's time for your conductor, Gaylord, to get off the train for today. See you later, everybody!
Splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a
breath to see. I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be. Every turn a surprise. Every moment red letter. I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world.